Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. We bless the name of a living God for how far He has brought us. We glorify His holy name and we lift Him up high. We give Him glory, for He is Lord, there is none like Him. Esther Smith, Esther Shishawaye. Osin Nipa Shishawaye. Jaden Yankopon Ase. Father, we bless your holy name, we lift you high, we give you praise. Father, we exalt you, for you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. This is Resurrection Radio, and I want to welcome you live on live worship. Very soon, our sister Mimi will be joining us. In fact, she's here getting prepared to start live worship here on Resurrection Radio. Also, a time for when some call and Maha and Majitimi. We are here to praise the name of a living God. We are here to exalt the living God. We are here to bless His holy name and magnify Him. For there is none like Him. He is Jehovah. He is El Shaddai. He is Adonai. He is the I am that I am. There is none like our God. And that is why we are here. That is why we are here this evening. We are here to worship Him. That is all we are here to do, to worship the name of a living God. And I am glad that you have joined us. All those who have joined us live on Facebook, I say thank you for joining us. I know that the Lord will visit you in a very special way this evening. I know that you are going to have an encounter like never before. And so with a clean heart, with a clean heart, let us all worship the name of a living God together. Wherever you are, I want you to be ready. I want you to be ready. I want you to be in the mood of worship and start to magnify the name of a living God. And so, Mimi, are you ready? Before we start anything, I want to read from the Word of God. From the book of Psalm 50. And the Bible says, the mighty God, even the Lord, hath spoken and called the earth from the rising of a sun unto the going down thereof. Out of Zion, the perfection of beauty, God hath shined. Our God shall come and shall not keep silence. A fire shall devour before Him, and it shall be very tempestuous round about Him. Hallelujah. We bless the name of a living God for how far He has brought us. It is not by our might, neither is it by our power, by His grace, that we are still alive. And so if we are still alive, then let us worship the living God together. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
But then by the power of God, we are still alive. And then we have come before him today and we want to say, Father, we worship you. That Father, we bless your name and we want to magnify you. Jesus, Libanusi, Gadolabayosi, Matunibiosa, Wamamia, Misa, Matonia, Mina, Nimonia, Aye. Turn around. lives in me.
Oh, I live for you.
I live for you. I live for God. I live for God.
Oh,
we as Christians have become hypocrites.
Living for ourselves.
We want to come to church and raise our hands and lift God up high. And then we want to, when we go home, we want to do our own stuff. It does not work like that. It doesn't work like that. You cannot be hot and cold at the same time. The Bible says a fountain cannot give sweet and sour water. It is not possible.
Preach it, preach it.
Either black, we can be either white, but we can never be both at the same time.
That is black and white.
I am yours. If I live, I live for you. Metiasio.
Jesus.
Metimo.
My God.
Semuswa.
Down.
praise your name forever.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Hey!
Praise, we exalt your holy name. Lord Jesus, we just want to exalt your holy name. We just want to give you praise. We just want to give you praise.
We want to give you the
worship you, we worship
you. There is no one like you, Lord.
We worship you, Holy Spirit of God.
There is no one like
you. We worship you, the Son of God. Jesus, we worship you. Father, we worship you.
Jesus.
Oh, Father, we worship you. Oh, Lord, my God. Adonai. Elohim, we lift your name up high. Father, we exalt you, O King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Father, we give you praise. We give you praise. We exalt you. My God and my King, we lift your name up high. And we say, glory be unto you, Lord God Almighty. For how far you've brought us. Father, we thank you. We bless you. He is our helper, our strength in the time of weakness. If you will leave your will unto the Lord, into the hands of the Lord, you see, you just have to give your life to Christ Jesus. This is the end time. Very soon, my Lord Jesus is coming. And I would like you to give your life to him if you have not. Also, if you have, I just want you to worship him well. I just want you to worship him well. I just want you to lift his name up high. All the time. Naomi Mabu. We bless the name of a living God. We exalt him, we lift his name up high. The Bible says, many are the plans in a man's heart, but the Lord's counsel will prevail. But I want to tell you something. If his counsel prevails in your life, then it means you are blessed. Because he is the one who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all you could ever think or imagine. His name is Yahshua HaMashiach. He is Jesus Christos. Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. And it is before him that we have come to lift his name up high, to bless his holy name and magnify him. Oh, we exalt you, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I can never cease to worship my God. I will always bless his holy name. David said, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and everything in me, bless his holy name. I just want to continue. I wish I could just worship the Lord every day, every minute, every second, every hour. Because this is the best thing I know. Oh my God. When you are in his presence, and you can actually feel his presence, and he is working, and oh my God. Today when I was coming, I planned to give several testimonies, and then later I realized that I can't, because our time is far spent, so I can't. But there are so many things that the Lord has done for me. If I start right now, we are not going to end today. So wherever you are, I just want to say that come and taste and see that the Lord is good. Worship the Lord and never stop it. Anutiesta Smith se onyame boafo. Wutumi so. Wado yesu.
Onyame boafo. Wutumi so.
He is mighty. There is none like you. Na me kai wo se enche bia na. My brother Godfredo say baby dedication and marriage blessing. Basu Ewumo, the Church of Pentecost. On the 17th of February, I hope you will be there. Also, I want to remind you to go to church tomorrow. Don't miss it. You can't afford to miss the presence of the Lord. I hope your church sings, "There is something that brings me into your house. There is something that makes me come into your presence." That beautiful song. So yes, go to church tomorrow and make sure you worship the Lord with all your heart. I also want to remind you that Jesus is coming soon. And you can't miss heaven. I love you. I don't want you to be in hell. Please give your life to Christ. He will save you. He will keep you under his canopy. He will keep you. He will keep you. And it's me, the Esther Smith, a Jow. Osu onyame boafo baby a wo bia kai so onunko ani onyame a oyo onyame boafo ne su bi ni baby a there is none like him and so never cease to worship his holy name. Thank you Jesus. Mimi, I thank you for passing through. And Naomi, stubborn Naomi, causing trouble here and there, I'll pray for you. Until next week, God be with us all.